Sometimes you will receive data in separate files when these can easily be joined into one consolidated feature layer. For example, here I have heavy vehicle accidents or vehicles that are of the large type that were involved in a motor vehicle accident. Then I've got medium-sized vehicles and light vehicles that were involved in accidents. These all have the same attributes within them, the same descriptions. However, they're currently given as three separate feature layers. Ideally, I would merge all of these into one layer so I can do analysis on one consolidated file. You do this by using the merge tool. So here in QGIS it's called merge vector layers. Simply open the tool and click on the input layer option. You select all the layers that you want to join into one consolidated file. You can leave the coordinate reference system empty, but it's always a good idea to assign the coordinate reference system that is common to all. Here it is the HTTPS2 LR29. And then of course give your layer a name that makes sense. So you can call these accidents and run the tool. So what this does is it takes all the input layers, so the heavy, medium and light vehicle feature layers, and it will join these into one consolidated file. And as you can see, you've got the sources from the heavy feature layer, then from the light feature layer, and then from the medium feature layer. And they're all now in one consolidated file that you can use for further analyses.